stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here.
All right, time to play the video game. I've definitely tagged onto the game. Oh wow, good safe house. Yeah, we don't have very many Canadians playing this game. Mostly Americans. Oh, and another best segment. I mean, there isn't even that many Brits. And slow. Henry fast. I just lost like 5 seconds. Oh, I'm gonna be behind after the split now. Alright, I'd have to play the Lost Ones fight really well to PB. I'm gonna lose some seconds here. Wow, not as much as I thought. That must be a really good tunnels otherwise. Because I messed up one of the things. Betrayed. Abandoned. Seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Stay away! I never really paid attention closely to his face. He actually has really good muscle definition for being an inkblob. Also, cool axe. Yeah, that's totally in his head. Yep. That's why I love graphic settings. Stupid shit like that. Hey, where did you get that axe from? Just materialized out of nowhere.
Is that him?
I don't think so. The searchers and the lost ones built this place.
Oh, cool.
Samuel must have been keeping him there. Now that he's gone. Looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready.
That one, and then that one, and then this one. Oh, never mind. Wrong order. Deal with the... I don't have to deal with those guys so I could deal with this. Alice, go away! Go help Tom! Aye, aye, aye. Oh, excuse me. So this is the boss ones. Tom, get over there and help Alice. Oh, I hate when they do that, because Alice gets confused when there's multiple of them surrounding her. Come off the AI. Okay, fast minor searches. I managed to get two aggros. Alright, we'll leave those for those guys to deal with. Alice! Aim! I've never seen this many before. I don't think I'm saving time here. If I am, it's a very small amount.
Probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry? Think you can lead the way?
Henry! Oh, technically PB pace.
That's interesting.
Now that. Interesting. Hi, friend. Alright, this is definitely my last run because I'm starting to get, like, minor arm cramps. Yeah, that's both of them. No corner stuck. Am I able to get one? probably a position you can stand to guarantee that you get stuck on the corner. Good pace. Wow, that's really good pace. You can tell kind of what pace you're on by the position of Fisher on the third ink. Blah, 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 blah. Gang member Piper. I mean, Striker's my favorite. The other two, take it or leave it. I just think Piper's a little bit boring. Fish is annoying, but at least he's got a cool design. What are their names? Isn't it Barley, Charlie, and Edgar? They're just pulling a Pac-Man with those names. I need three gears, a crowbar.
Any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen.
Actually, I'd like to change my answer.
I guess it's all up to me.
My least... My favorite is Fisher. My least favorite is Striker now. From a speedrun's perspective. Adding in the speedrun perspective, Striker sucks, as he can glitch your game out and make you lose sub 119 pace. At least giving me a weapon.
They could have at least given me a weapon.
Whereas Fisher is hard to kill and does a lot of damage. His design is by far the best. Are you gonna run anything other than chapter one?
Only the monsters remain. Shadows of the past. But you can save them, Henry. You can peel it all away. You see, there's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning. But he's never seen the end.
Well, run some more enemy percent then. 4 hours. Well, this is gonna make or break the run. No, HFK, that was chapter one, that's 4 minutes. Alright, well this could make or break the run right here. Okay, that should be a new world record. It's not a big one, but it's a record. I think it's a 1:19:20. Like 20 flat. Ooh, 1:19:19.
Henry, so soon. Wait. I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this.
Who are we, Henry?
I thought I knew who I was. The success starved me.
Oh, there we go. One step closer.
In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always
so good at pushing, old friend.
Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop.
Yeah, I think I'm going to get it this month, too. I need to show you. I had a 13-second time loss on floor P. Because of Striker glitch.
I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.